So I was going to joke that I wasn't going to be able to just let her find it on her own like I let Cleo find her enclosure on her own. But I just held her up to it to show it to her, and she crawled right in on her own. She's taking her time though, still letting her tail hang all the way out.